We estimate that we save about 1.5 hours per person per day, and if you sort of extrapolate that out per week and then per month, you're gaining somewhere around 38, 40 hours a week and then 120 hours a month. So that time is more spent on client interaction, speaking to tenants, speaking to landlords.